This video shows what the moon looked like before sunrise on October 8th, 2014 from Arkansas in the United States. My wife and I went out onto the driveway. We were surprised to see some shooting stars during the eclipse.
Whoa, I think I saw a shooting star. I think so.
The sun, the moon, and the earth follow a set of laws. Their movement is orderly. The media that I saw said that this would be a blood moon. I did not personally see much of a red color. I waited and watched for the moon to turn a bright red color, but I never saw that from my location. I did see a full eclipse, though, where the entire moon was in a shadow.
Interesting, when I turn on the night vision mode, I can see the full moon again.
My wife and I watched for over an hour, and we didn't actually see the whole event. It was slow. As we watched the light on the moon change, we heard an owl. We saw a bat flying over us at one point. It was a quiet animal. As we looked up to the heavens, we did not fail to remember our God and our Creator. Looking at these marvelous creations and thinking about them, the moon, the stars, the sun, and the earth increases my faith in a wonderful creator that made these celestial bodies. How probable is it that the moon, the sun, and the earth would line up just right to make a visible change on the face of the entire moon? The moon was in a shadow and in darkness, just as mankind is daily in a state of spiritual darkness on earth. Man has forgotten where he came from and how to get out of Satan's house, the world. I forgot too for much of my life, but now I remember. I tell you that Jesus is the Lord, and He is the Savior of the world, able to save you if you call on Him. Jesus will be your mighty Redeemer if you will put your trust in Him.